In Capital News tonight, youth from across the globe have been called on to raise their voices on effects of climate change. Tanzania Revenue Authority, TRA, says measures are underway to improve efficiency of digital services. In sports news, Tabora United to face Dodoma Jiji on Friday in the NBC Premier League. For this and more, catch us on Capital Television News at 9:30 p.m. and live on our YouTube channel, Capital Television Tanzania.